All right, we're here with Scott Barrett, who won tonight in 353 of the first round. How'd the fight go? Was it anything you were expecting?
Yeah, that's what I was expecting. I knew he wasn't going to rush me. A lot of guys rush me. I get my good double leg, you know. He didn't rush. He parried, stayed outside a great game plan. I had to rush him. It was hard to get that first takedown because he knew what was coming. He threw a good uppercut, you know. Had to get him on the cage where I wanted him, get a good lift in, you know, solidify my position. Finally took his back like I like to do a lot of the fights. You know, he even got out of it. Put me on my back. I had to get another sweep. Took his back again, flattened him out, finished the fight with some good ground and pound from behind.
Is that how you were expecting the fight to go, on the ground, or were you expecting it to be a standout?
I mean, I'm a wrestler, bro. I mean, that's what I've always done. That's what I love. That's what makes me who I am in the sport. And I want to be on the ground. You know, he's a big, strong guy. You don't want big guys hitting you on your feet. So on the ground, everybody's the same size.
Do you ever get nervous when you go in the cage?
I'm freaked out, man. I freak out. And I tell you what, having Joel and Todd Duffy here helped me out. Helped out a lot, man. I mean, you know, me and Todd's been training together since we were amateurs. And he settles me down. You know, he's like, when he's here, I don't worry. He does all the worrying. All I got to do is show up and beat somebody up.
What has Todd taught you?
Control. Technique. And what Todd helps me, because when we're good friends, and he's one of my trainers. Adam Senior is my head trainer, hardcore gym. You know, he's trained Todd, Forrest Griffin, Brian Bulls. Great, great opportunity to be down there with him. Todd has taught me how to fight like I'm made to fight, with my wrestling base, with what I do. He makes what I am better. He helps me with so much, trapping hands and stuff like that. He's a great friend and a great training partner.
So, you know, Bellator 25, you had a controversial loss decision. Did that affect how you wanted to finish the fight? Were you going in there to finish it?
Or? Yeah, no more judges, man. That's bull crap. Last fight really, really hurt me. And like, from then, I don't want any more thing to go to decisions. If it does, I want to make sure everyone knows who wins the fight.
Did you expect it to get out of the first round or go as quick as it did?
No. I mean, I expected it to be a brawl. And I mean, I just felt like I was on my game, man, and I was real comfortable. I got my positions and I held them, and that's what I wanted to do.
So what are you looking for next?
Whatever I can get, man, something big. I mean, I'm hoping, you know, the guy being a UFC vet, an Ultimate Fighter vet, it'll push me in the right direction. Some people notice the fight. I mean, it's supposed to be, you know, not being disrespectful. They said it was more of a one-sided fight. So hopefully it's going to be a big interview for me and just, you know, push me where I want to go.
Is there anyone you're wanting to fight coming up, or is there anyone that you've...
John Matson. If I could fight anybody in the UFC, it'd be John Matson.
Cool. Trying to think. Is there anyone you'd like to give a shout-out to, sponsors, family?
Oh, man, Mal for helping me out, man. I love this sport, you know. Adam Senior from Hardcore Gym helped me out. You know, I love this organization. And Todd Duffy, you know, flying down. You know, he's in training camp for a fight he's got coming up. But he flew down from Denver last night just to corner me. He's been sick. He flew down from Denver, Colorado to Nashville just for me. You know, taking time out of his schedule, out of his life to help me out. You know, it means a lot, man. It means a lot for Todd to come down and do this for me.
If fans want to follow you, what would be the best way for them to keep track of what's going on with Scott?
And right now they're working on my website. Hopefully that'll be up soon. I want to be thebear.com, but you know, we're still looking about some stuff. So don't look at that yet. You know what I mean? Facebook, I do my Facebook. Some of the guys that help manage me do my Facebook too. You know, it's not Scott Barrett, it's Scott Bear Barrett on Facebook. And they do that a lot. And let them know where I'm training, when I'm training, who I'm fighting, when I'm fighting, what I have coming up. Some of Todd's stuff's on there too. You know, just, you know, everybody knows what's going on.
All right. Thanks so much. No.